Thank you, Cody. An update to a story we brought you back in November, also out of Lee County. The city of Leesburg has now hired 3 new part-time police officers in an effort to save some money. City officials say this will save the city money in the long run because they aren't having to pay so much overtime to other full-time police officers. It was also in an effort to ensure that there are 2 officers for each shift in case an officer needs to take sick leave or vacation day.